Finding the right email ID of the right person is one of the most difficult things on this planet. And it is very, very important for you to find a perfect tool which can actually help you in finding that perfect email ID which will work for you in converting something which you always wanted to do, or maybe if in case you wanted to contact some specific person from that specific company, you can certainly find that email ID using the tool which I am going to talk about in this video. Hello everyone, this is Akhil from Almost Social, and in this video, you already know what we are going to be doing. And before we go ahead with the video, please make sure that you are subscribed to the channel if in case you are not, and if in case you are already subscribed, please make sure that you are hitting the bell icon after you have subscribed, or if in case you're already subscribed, then yeah, hit that bell icon so that you can get the notification of every future video which we upload on the channel, so that you are the first one to watch it and you certainly get benefited by all the amazing videos which we'll be doing. And if in case you don't follow me on Instagram, here's the handle. And without wasting much time, let's just quickly go ahead. The website we are going to talk about today is called twofer.com, twofr.com. You can find the link of the same in the description below. As you can see here, Twofer actually finds emails. Go ahead, try it. So that's what it does. So what exactly this is going to do for you is, let me just show you a small demo. So we'll just enter the most popular website, which is google.com. And the moment you hit go, you will be able to see all the employee details who might be there. So it won't be like all the things, but it will fetch a lot of email addresses and the names and everything from the databases which are available all across the internet world. So before we do that, let's just quickly log in. And the email ID which you can see here, akhil@texim.tv, please make sure, please mind very, very strictly that this is my business email ID. This is what I use. The number which you can see is the number of times you can use this service. So when you register first time for free, you get 30 of these. So what is 1977 right now will be 30 for you. Once that will be over, you will have to buy some more of these numbers so that you can do some more. Okay, the first one, find emails. So maybe say you have a person, you know the name, you know the company, but you have no clue about the email ID. So that's what I'm going to do right now. Rahul Kapoor, that's like most generic name, and then Google is what we are doing. And as you can see, the confidence is very high for rkapoor@google.com, and after that you have Rahul Kapoor and all that. But just to make sure that you are testing whether the email ID which you might be knowing, if in case it is too high, you can actually take the bet and you can send that email. Now talking about the next one, which is test emails. So what we are going to be doing is, maybe say you know an email ID, you have some idea about the email ID, you just type it in, click on go. And if it is low, that's a wrong email ID. If in case it is high, that might be the email ID of the person. So you can actually take a chance and you can send the email. Now this is the third one, which is get emails, is my favorite one. Maybe say you want to contact someone from Skype and you have no clue whom to contact. So you just type the URL here, the website URL, and you will get to see a lot of people who will be under that list. And if in case you want to find who exactly that person is, first thing which you will have to do is just have a look at the confidence. If in case it is medium or low, just ignore that. If in case it is high, you can take a bet. Now you can click on get profile. Just make sure that this is going to take one more number from that 1977, the 30 credits. Yeah, it's going to take one number if in case you see the profile of that particular person. And as you can see, corresponding to each and every email ID, each and every person, you actually have the actual details of all the persons whose email ID is there. So if in case you want to contact maybe say the CTO or the founder of Skype, you can do that by finding the email ID here, and that is what you can actually do. If in case you have to send the resume to some specific person, to someone from the top management, you can do that as well. If in case you want to find some company data, you can actually do that here. So there is no much industry data which is available for Skype, or maybe let's try google.com. Let's just do it like www.google. Okay, even if you are just typing in the name of the company, that'll be good enough. So there is no actually details, not much details here. And I'm not very much sure what exactly scrap names. This might be, I guess, to find, I don't know, I have no clue. And then you have some other list, which again is not very, very much sure. I'm not very much sure what exactly these details are. But these three things, find emails, test emails, get emails, is what, which is one of the most useful things on this website for you. So I'm pretty sure you definitely will be having a lot of fun, a lot of I would say productive fun, because you will be able to find the right email ID of the right person from the right company, and you can send the email across depending on what exactly you want to communicate them for. So yeah, that's it. So I hope you actually like this and hit that like button right away. So that is it in this video. I hope this helps you a lot. I hope you will be using it the right optimum way. If in case you find it useful, please make sure that you are giving it a big thumbs up before you leave, and make sure that you are commenting and letting me know that what exactly do you think this will be. And if in case you have any questions, you can certainly ask me. And third, please share with all your friends, because they deserve to know about this. And last but not the least is to hit that subscribe button down there. And after you do that, all you have to do is hit that bell icon to get the notification of the future videos. So that's it. In this video, we'll see you again in the next one. Till then, take care.